Hello dear learners, welcome. Today we are going to study about modal verbs. What are the modal verbs? These are also an helping verb. But modal verbs tells us about the mood. What is the important thing of modal verb? It tells about the mood. It gives additional information about the main verb. For example, they go out, they must go out, they should go out, they can go out, they may go out, they will go out. Now, it was one sentence, they go out. For this, they have made different variations like obligation, advice, permission, possibility, and future tense, simple sentence. So, in these different ways, we can use the modal verb. Let us see some more details about the modal verb. Rule number one, the word would is in modal verb. Would is used to express past habit. For example, I would go to school by bus. Rule number two, would shows preference when it comes with rather. He would rather die than beg. So it wasn't preference. Rule number three, if the sentence is in past tense, it will continue in the past. For example, he hoped that he would pass. So these are the three different rules where you can use the modal verb would. I hope you have understood it perfectly. You should practice it writing. And if you have any doubts, please write down in the comment box so that I can make more and more videos on this topic. Use of modal auxiliary verbs can and could. First, we have seen the word would. Now, let us see more details about can and could. Can denotes power, ability, and capacity. Could denotes past ability, power, or capacity. Just see the difference. Listen very carefully. Can denotes power, ability, and capacity. Whereas, could denotes past ability, power, or capacity. Let us see some examples. He can lift the box. I could not come yesterday. Important note. Both able to and can could show the capacity. Hence, they are never used together. This is very important note. Let us take some example. I cannot be able to come tomorrow. This is incorrect sentence. How can we make it correct? I have written down below. I cannot come tomorrow or I will not be able to come tomorrow. In these two different ways, we can use the words. Modal verbs. Few examples of modal verbs I have mentioned, where they are used and how they are used. The first modal verb is can. It is used for ability and request. She can do it. Can I get some water? Ability and request. The second modal verb, could. Past ability. She could have completed in time. Past ability. Suggestion. She could walk this way. Suggestion. Future possibility. I could visit there. In these three different ways we can use the word could. If you don't understand anything, pause the video, go back, listen again. Because the things which I am saying are very, very important to understand the modal verbs. So listen it carefully. The third modal verb is may. It is used for permission or future possibility. May I come in? Permission. What is future possibility? I may visit foreign country. It is a future possibility. Fourth modal verb, might. I might be present in the organization. She might visit there. So these were the four modal verbs we have seen: can, could, may, might. Can is used for ability and request. Could is used for past ability, suggestion or future possibility. May is used for permission or future possibility. Might is also used for future possibility or in the present tense. Let us see some few more examples. Must. Must modal verb is used for necessity or obligation. Ought to is used to describe what's right and correct. Shall is used for offer or suggestion. Should is used for advice or uncertain prediction. Will is used for willingness, certain prediction or promise. Would is used for request, invitation or making arrangements. Modal auxiliary verbs. Can, could, will, would, may, might, must, shall, should. These are the modal auxiliary verbs. Might is used for possibility. May is used for strong possibility. And must is used for an obligation. You must wear black pants. You must visit the mall. It's an obligation. Now, there are some modals which can be used in different ways as well. Example, can and would. We have seen it earlier. Here I have explained it in detail. Can be used as an ability. Ben can speak French. Can is also used to ask or grant permission. You can use my marker. Would. How would is used in past tense? Dad said he would buy me new shoe. Also, it can be used in repetitive action. When my cousins lived in Colorado, we would visit there every winter. One last thing about would, conditional mood. If I had enough money, I would buy a drum set. The last, let us once again revise where we are using the modal verbs. Can, we are using it as ability, permission and request. Could, past ability, suggestion, future possibility. Shall, offer, suggestion. Should, advice, uncertain prediction. Need, necessity. Ought to, obligation, probability. May, permission, possibility. Might, possibility. Will, willingness. Would, request or invitation. Must, obligation or firm necessity. Have to is used as obligation or forced circumstances. That's all is about the modal verbs. I hope you have understood it. Please like, share to your friends. Thank you. Have a wonderful time.